I take a look over my shoulder as I get older, getting tired of motherfuckers saying, Warren, I told ya.
You don't hear what I hear.
But it's so hard to live through these years with these funny bunny niggas. Ain't shit changing. Got my mama wondering if I'm gangbanging, but I don't pay attention to these father figures. I just handle mine and I'm rolling with my niggas. Off to the VIP. You see, Snoop Dogg and Warren G. Unbelievable how time just flies right before your eyes, but you don't recognize. Now who's the real victim? Can you answer that? The nigga that's jacking all the food getting jacked. Yeah.
You don't see what I see.
Every day as Warren G.
Salt and pepper and heavy D up in the limousine. Hanging pictures on my wall. Every Saturday, rap attack, Mr. Magic, Molly Mall. I let my tape rock till my tape pop. Smoking weed and bamboo, sipping on private stock. Way back when I had the red and black lumberjack with the hat to match. Remember rapping Duke? The ha, you never thought that hip hop would take it this far. Now I'm in the limelight cause I rhyme tight. Time to get paid, blow up like the World Trade. Born sinner, the opposite of a winner. Remember when I used to eat sardines for dinner? Peace to Ron G, Brucey B, Kid Capri. Funk Master Flex, Love Bug, Star Ski. I'm blowing up like you thought I would. Call a crib, same number, same hood. It's all good.
Another day, another motherfucker died. These all the things I went through when I was growing up. There's only one hood and niggas should be throwing up. And I knew it, there really ain't nothing to it. Thinking every fool's gotta go through it. Now let's go back, how far back in time. Dragging titties, hookers trying to mack for mine. I remember when we all used to stop at the spot. Back then my nigga name was Snoop Rock. It was all so clear. 87, 88, then 89's the year. You say everywhere we roll, you can say we roll big. Way back then, 213 was a click. Serving the state paid, I was just a young hog. Warren G, Snoop Rock, and Nate Dogg.
I made the change from a common thief to up close and personal with Robin Leach. And I'm far from cheap, I smoke soap with my peeps all day. Spread love, it's the Brooklyn way. The Moet and Alizé keep me pissy. Girls used to diss me, now they write letters cause they miss me. I never thought it could happen, this rapping stuff. I was too used to packing gats and stuff. Now honeys play me close like butter play toast. From the Mississippi down to the East Coast. Condos in Queens, in dough for weeks. Sold out seats to hear Biggie Small speak. Living life without fear. Putting 5 carats in my baby girl ear. Lunches, brunches, interviews by the pool. Considered a fool cause I dropped out of high school. Stereotypes of a black male misunderstood. And it's still all good, And if you don't know, now you know, nigga. Super Nintendo, Sega Genesis. When I was dead broke, man, I couldn't picture this. 50-inch screen, money green, leather sofa. Got 2 rides, a limousine with the chauffeur. Phone bill about 2 G's flat. No need to worry, my accountant handles that. And my whole crew is lounging. Celebrating every day, no more public housing. Thinking back on my one-room shack. Now my mom pimps a act with minks on her back. And she loves to show me off, of course. Smiles every time my face is up in the sauce. We used to fuss when the landlord dissed us. No heat, wonder why Christmas missed us. Birthdays was the worst days. Now we sip champagne when we thirsty. Damn right I like the life I live. Cause I went from negative to positive. And it's all.
You make me wanna holler, get out the game.
And if you don't know, now you know
my name. Why Snoop Dogg serving time up in Wayside? I puts it down on the street, don't try to take mine. I had to reinsure the homie that he wasn't alone. We talk, and him and Nate conversate on the phone. He kept saying, nigga, it won't be long before a little skinny nigga like me'll be home. I said, Snoop, things done change, it's not the same. We need to get about the game. Cause we could get paid in a different way. With you kicking dope rhymes and I DJ. Well, as time go past, slowly we try to make it. But things are getting hectic, I just can't take it. Should I A, go back to slanging dope? Or should I B, maintain and try to cope? Or should I C, just get crazy and wild? But no, I chose D, create the G child. It's been on ever since with me and Mr. Grimm. This shit is getting so hectic that I can't even trust him now.
What would you do for a Warren G cut?
Would you act a fool and nut the fuck up? Back the fuck up, act the fuck up. Niggas talk shit, they get smacked the fuck up, straight up.
You don't see what I see.
Every day as Warren G.
You don't hear what I